Hello, beings. Good morning, because by the time you see this video, it's going to be morning for you, not morning for me. I'm getting ready to go outside and rollerblade because it's beautiful out. It's like 63 degrees. I've been out all day. I've worked out. I've been walking a dog, and now my baby wants to go rollerblading. I haven't been rollerblading. I don't think I went last year at all, but I got her rollerblades for Christmas, so she's going to get to use her rollerblades for the first time, because it's nice out today. I need to put some lotion on these ashy legs. Look at these legs. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I can't go rollerblading like this. Let me go take care of that and change my dying battery. All right, so this is the thing in the basement when your shoes and stuff have been sitting in the basement for months and months. You're scared to put your feet in there because something creepy and crawly might crawl out of there and then I get your bite your toe or something. Okay. I just totally made myself not want to put my rollerblades on, but I am going to take them on the front porch and beat them. But it looks like nothing's in here, right? Those are my hubby's rollerblades. He hasn't worn those in forever. So anyway, let me gather my things. I got to get my knee pads, my elbow pads, my stuff so that if I fall, I don't hurt myself too bad. I'm kind of an expert at rollerblading though, so that falling stuff doesn't happen. So anyway, let me be quiet before I actually fall. Let me get my stuff. See how beautiful it is out here, guys. So, all right, so I grabbed Lexi's pads and my pads, but you know, Lexi's too cool for pads now. I'm not too cool for pads because I'm not trying to hurt myself. Even though I never fall. That's what they're there for, just in case nobody falls on purpose, so. We'll see. But we're just gonna kind of go around the neighborhood and stuff, guys. It's a rollerblading day for us. There they are, brand new. Just for you, Lexi Poo. I made all that rhyme. And she's completely unfazed by her mom's cutesy talk to her baby.
Oh, wait.
Pull that out. Just pull it out.
I know, I'm trying. I just don't have nails.
Yeah, well, whose fault is that?
Not mine.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is. Oh, that's yours. Okay, I am trying to find my elbow pads.
These are pinker in real life than there is on the box.
Those are cute. Knee pads.
Hold on, let me go get
Give me those. Some. Those gotta be my elbow pads right there.
Hold on, let me go get some.
Thank you. There doesn't appear to be anything living in there.
Yeah, you need to check. They're under that closet.
Lexi has had some episodes of buggies living in her shoes, and they weren't even in there under there for a long time.
And that's because they were under the stairs, okay? You cannot trust under those stairs.
I don't even want to stick my hand in there.
You know what? You let me have a cricket jump on me, and you let me have a stink bug.
That wasn't a stink bug.
No, there's a cricket and a stink bug.
No, I don't know about a stink bug. Here, hold this. I don't want to stick my hand in there.
Stick my hand in there. Get in there.
I don't want to.
Mom.
If you're in there, come out. What?
You can cross if you can. I said if you want, you can cross if you can.
She's riding her bike. She just went to her bike.
Yeah, I know. She saw the roller blades. Did you stick your hand in it?
Yes. It's all clear. This one. Guys, how long have I had these roller blades?
Couple years, and then I grew out of mine and I really liked my old ones.
Like more than a couple years. I had these for like a few years.
I really liked my old ones.
Oh cool, they're already tight enough. Alright. Bug check number two. Ooh, this one's got more crumbs in there.
Stick your hand in there, Mom.
You gotta
stick your hand
in there. I am gonna stick my hand in there after I
now
make sure there's nothing in there.
Yeah, I have had bad experiences in my shoes after.
It's not dust, guys. I got a little tickle on my throat. Okay. All right, bug. If you're in there, I'm coming.
It's a bug? No.
No.
Oh.
Okay. No bugs. We're good.
Here, let me go get a sweatshirt. Look at the beautiful cars.
Let me put my skin on first.
Oh boy. Okay. We're good now.
You need to get more flexible.
I am more flexible. Go get your stuff.
I'm all ready to go now, guys. Coffee. I'm making HelloFresh burgers. I'm gonna go and get myself a Halls. Guys, I got strawberry Halls. Actually, I'm not ready to go because I gotta put my my wrist guards on, but I got some strawberry Halls and they are delicious.
Much needed right now because my throat is very irritated.
Okay, that's a definite. I said I'll
deal with it for now. I guess. These are supposed to glow. Let's see.
Glow in the dark? They're glow in the dark.
Or something. The wheel is supposed to do something. Oh,
yeah. Check for see? Paper.
Wait, illuminating wheels.
What is that?
They light up.
Made in China.
Yeah.
Made in China.
Everything in America made in China. Made in China.
No,
can you grab that?
China. I love
it. Yep. Don't let that garbage blow away. I win a $50 Amazon gift card.
For me.
From you?
Yeah, so I can buy a Bible. A Bible.
I'll read this later.
I want a Bible today, Mom.
All right, let's go.
No, we can't leave yet.
I'm not taking my wrist guards. I'm just gonna. Those are so cute.
They're beautiful.
Here, stomp on the ground.
Beautiful.
I don't know how they light up. Well, maybe they glow in the dark.
Right there. See those lights?
They do have lights in them, but.
Lights. Then maybe it needs
maybe to actually rose, they'll light up.
Maybe they have a time limit.
I have no idea. I'm not going to be happy if they don't light up, though. That's one of the reasons why I got them, because they light up.
So you can see in the dark. And you will know where you're going when you're in the dark. Probably.
The way you said that, though.
No! The paper.
Here's throw Molly in the spot.
I got my paper.
Okay.
And my
drop is going to be done. Forget it. I can't not predicate. And interjection and a sequence sentence. I don't know what.
What is that?
Oh, in fourth grade, Mr. Salgado, in our fourth, fifth split, we would do vocab songs, I think. And it was, and we would pick a real song and we would turn it into a song that's teaching the class
I'll
about.
Be right back.
Like right. Interjections and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And it was super fun. And we won a couple times. I think one of my groups won. Okay, so my group with me, Angie, Lily, and Sarah and Jocelyn, we did We Will Rock You and turned it into We Will Teach You, and mm-hmm. We won that one.
Oh, that's how you adjusted, I bet, that button right there.
It's not the button.
It looks like a button.
You look like a button.
Your nose looks like a button. Come here, button nose.
I'm just kidding. You don't look.
Let's go. All right, let's go. What is she running off to? I'm ready to get rolling. I'm going to roll.
I need to practice.
Here. Let me let them see. You guys see my skills before she starts rolling. Here. She needs to practice, but she doesn't want to wear her
equipment. Woohoo! Whee! Woo! I ain't going to fall.
Woo! All right. That's all you guys get from me.
I'm gonna try and practice.
How they feel? Yeah, she's good. I'm good. You good. She's good. We're all good.
How can you fly so smoothly?
Oh.
Where are you going?
In the street.
Thank you.
How can I glide so what? You just gotta have that finesse.
I'm proud of you.
I tried to teach you how to rollerblade. You wouldn't let me teach you.
I would never go on that.
So easy. Oh my goodness.
I would never go on it.
Yeah, there she goes.
She just have a good balance on her. She's doing good.
Never. Oh, you know what? She's been, those are her, we got her those for Christmas. Those are her new ones because she grew out of the old ones.
Oh.
So this is her first time wearing them. We didn't go rollerblading last year at all.
Nope.
So she remembers well.
I tried to get
McKenzie. Oh, rollerblades are awesome.
She thinks she's going to fall though.
That's why you got these things.
Yeah.
That's why you have stuff.
I try to remember because usually on my other ones, the brake was on this side.
You can change
now
the brake.
On this side.
I thought my brake was on this side too, but apparently not. These are old. I had these for some years.
Oh.
Probably maybe 5 years?
Yeah.
4 years? Here, we can go back across the street.
Mom, why? Don't show off.
I'm not showing off. What do you want me to do here? Here, let me show off for the camera. Oh.
Hi.
Alrighty. We're coming over there, Kenzie.
Quit being a show off. Whoa. Okay. I don't like the bumpy parts.
Come to mama.
Oh God.
All right, let's go.
Okay, the bumpy parts.
You don't like the bumpy parts of the sidewalk?
No, I don't like the bumpy parts on the street because they're so good.
Oh yeah. Well, we used to rollerblade so fast. When I got my first pair of rollerblades, I had to be about 8 or 9. Never looked at regular roller skates again after that. Regular roller skates, they just don't compare. We're just gonna rollerblade around the neighborhood. And I'm just kind of, don't fall.
Me.
I'm not even moving. I'm just rolling.
Rolling.
Scaring you. How am I scaring you?
You
want, oh, well, maybe you should put your knee pads on.
No. I'm everywhere. I don't want
to. Yeah, well, safety first. It's a good idea to wear a helmet. Lexi used to have a helmet, but we just never bought her another one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Why won't you show that my bike?
Guys, I can do this in my sleep. Look. Dance with me, will you? You will. I'm totally kidding.
Testing my brake, okay? My brake sucks. Hey, it looks like a car was hit, Mom.
That's how you use them.
Hold it! Well then! Mom, watch
out. Alright, guys, come on.
You almost kicked me!
Did I? Stay away, I got a wide,
Okay.
I got a wide.
Yeah.
Whatever you call it. When I skate, I kick my legs out. That's how you go fast and make long strides. You push left, right, or I just go left. Don't even pick my legs. Should be all right. Guys, look at all these houses for sale by my house. Do you want to be my neighbor? No. Sorry, you won't be my neighbor, will you? Here she comes.
Ah!
All right. Who's on the ground?
What?
Huh? Who's on the ground? You're on the ground.
It doesn't
You're
even
on the ground.
Hurt.
I told you to put your knee pads
butt
on,
pads
though.
Or anything.
Actually, you can't get butt pads.
No, thank you.
I'm not getting butt pads, but you can't get butt pads. See? That's what happens when you laugh at other people for falling. Now get up.
I'm tired.
Or for almost falling. He's saying hi to you, huh? All right, come on.
You okay?
How are you tired already. We haven't been out for 10 minutes yet.
Gym today.
And my legs are sore from my workout yesterday.
Well, you're an adult.
That doesn't mean anything. Right, so that means that I should be tired before you.
No, but you're having isogenics.
So? You ready? All right, I'll let you go first. Go. Go, 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 go. You got this, Lex. Go ahead, roll. Look how cute her skates are, guys. Look at her little twiggy legs. She's so cute. First rollerblade of the year. See, guys? See how smooth my stride is? It's smooth. Just roll with it. Roll with it. Yeah. All right, I'm being weird and creepy right now. I'm coming. I'm not chasing you. I'm not trying to make you fall again. Your legs are tired because you take too many. Make it left. You take too many strides, too many steps. That's why your legs get tired. You gotta just glide. Just glide. Ooh, like the doggy. Cute doggy. Cute barking doggy. Yeah, the cute barking doggy. Man, look at the little snauzers.
What?
He was great. You gonna turn around just to see? He's a black and white one. Salt and pepper.
Where?
He's salt and pepper.
Where?
In that yard right there. In that yard. He's here. He's probably barking at Mackenzie now. Oh, there's a rabbit. Here, can you see him up there, Mackenzie? Can you see those dogs up from up there?
Can you see the dogs from over there?
Yeah. Oh, well, stay up there. Okay. Lexi wanted to see the dogs. That's why she came running back. I think it was a schnauzer. If it's not a schnauzer, she's gonna be like, don't you step in any dog poo.
Now you're in front of me.
Okay, I'm good.
We're looking for schnauzers, the doggy.
I think it's
schnauzers and terriers.
I did it!
Maybe it's not. Maybe it's a shih tzu.
Those are shih tzus, Mom.
Well, it looked like a schnauzer briefly. It was a shih tzu.
And one of them looks like Bella.
It's a schnauzer!
One of them looks like Bella. Those are not schnauzers.
What? That's his face in the front looked like a schnauzer at first.
It's a shih tzu.
Okay, it's a shih tzu, sorry. We should go visit Bella. Can we come visit you, Bella?
Mom!
What?
Go faster.
Oh, okay. Excuse me, Princess Lexi.
Yeah, excuse
me. I'll just go like this.
Being a show-off.
I'm not showing off. They can't even see my feet. Because I got the camera. I'm not showing off. This is how you skate without getting tired. My arm is getting tired. A lot of yappy doggies out here. We just put our little yappy doggy away. You go ahead, let me. Oh! Oh! She get beat up by trees.
Yeah.
And acorns and sticks and twigs and yeah. That guys. Woo. That is pretty cool looking.
Sure is.
Is that remote control?
Yep.
That's awesome.
Yeah, my son made it.
Huh.
I just threw a track right now. I got a track back on.
Are you gonna get? Was it rolling? Were you out here driving, or are you getting ready to drive?
I was driving it.
Oh man, I wish I could have saw that.
Well, give me a few minutes to get the track back on.
I want to see this thing rolling down the street.
Okay. This can be an audience.
Here, so this is your opportunity to take a breather, Lex.
Oh, thank you. Then we can go to
that is
school.
Pretty cool.
I think John's at my school.
Mr. Plow.
Yeah.
I
think it's got
John's
a pl-
at school right now.
He put. Oh shoot.
Can we stop by? See if he's there.
Wow, that is pretty creative, actually.
Sure is.
What's in the top of it?
Oh, I busted it off.
Oh, there's so.
Yeah, well, my grandson, he could sit in it.
Oh, that is pretty. Man, Lexi.
That's awesome.
That is awesome. That is super cool.
All right.
In case there's a fire.
Gotta loosen this up a little bit more.
Hey, Lex, you can put Gus in the top of it. And let Gus right around in the tank. Aww.
What are my kids say?
Your doggy?
Yeah.
Aww.
My kids, he rode in it, and he's about 200 pounds.
Oh, geez. Yeah, we can ride in that thing then. I'm nowhere near 200 pounds. I was talking about our miniature schnauzer.
Huh? She's a girl.
Okay, she's chilling out then.
Telling you, I know the difference what a girl dog and a boy dog looks like in the face. I'm an animal whisperer.
Yeah, okay, Lexi. Lexi, animal whisperer.
Yes.
See if we can get it rolling.
Okay.
Oh, it's moving. It's going. Yeah. That is cool. I'm running from it now. That's awesome.
That's cool. Oh my God.
Isn't that cool? That is pretty awesome. How fast can it go?
That's as fast.
That doesn't even matter. That's awesome.
Yeah.
It's going to take the long. Oh, that's where you're taking it right now?
Yep.
Here. Let me take a look at the headlights. It's got the brake lights on. Oh, look at the headlights. Does that turn signals too? Turn signals?
No.
Look, I'm turning into a car now. Thank you for sharing your gadget with us.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I just have to fix it.
Well, that was good.
Yeah, he did a hell of a job on it.
Well, we'll be looking forward to seeing that little thing out this summer.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, you have a good day.
Bye.
Yes, that was pretty cool, guys. To see a little tank thing. We like haven't really done any road blading. We went there and then got stuck on the tank. But anyway, guys, I'm just gonna finish skating with these guys. That's what we're doing. I'm gonna go back. I'm making HelloFresh crispy cheddar burgers with caramelized onions. I'm so hungry right now, but I gotta wait to pick my son up from baseball. His baseball game today before I can cook. So anyway, Lexi. I'm ending the vlog. What do we say?
Bye.
Give me a thumbs up.
Please.
Subscribe below.
Subscribe.
Tell everybody you know.
Everybody you know.
See you next video.